Hey, Christ community, I hope you are having a great start to your Thanksgiving week. I have a few announcements for you that I just want to make sure you know going into the holiday week. First of all, the church office is going to be closed Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday for the holiday week. But if you have an emergency or you need anything, go ahead, call the church office, and it will ring through to my cell phone, and I will answer your call. Also, there will be no Wednesday night activities here at the church. Just enjoy the evening before Thanksgiving with your family. Then, yesterday, I sent out an announcement video about our carols and cookies, cookies and carols service for Sunday night at 6 o'clock. And I forgot to mention one really important thing. Bring your favorite holiday cookies. We want to share your holiday favorites. So the church will supply some drinks, hot chocolate, eggnog, and apple cider. You please bring your favorite holiday cookies and we'll enjoy that together Sunday night at 6 o'clock for our carols and cookies service this weekend. Also, men, you have the prayer breakfast on Saturday morning, and if you didn't register, sign up for that before now, please make sure to let Vern Hudson know that you're coming so that he knows he has enough food. I think that's everything. The carols and cookies service, the office being closed Wednesday, Thursday, and Friday, no events on Wednesday night, and the men's prayer breakfast Saturday morning. Please come join in the life of the church and the things that we are doing together as a community and enjoy your wonderful holiday week and have a wonderful and happy Thanksgiving.